And we are following breaking news near LAX, where CHP pursued a stolen SUV out of Hawthorne and through Compton and Playa Vista. It came to an end on Sepulveda Boulevard, where the driver and two others inside that SUV finally gave up. Fortunately, no one was hurt.